Praise to the Holiest in the height, and in the depth we praise, in all his words most wonderful, most showing all his ways. Love that flesh and blood which did in Adam fail shall strive afresh against the foe, shall strive and should prevail. And that than grace should flesh and blood refine God's presence and his very self and essence all divine. O generous love that he smote in man for man the foe, the double agony in man for man should undergo. Praise to the Holiest in the death be praised, in all his words most wonderful, most sure.